when I was 15 and one of my best friends was murdered by my side.
What made you feel as though you were powerless, as though you were vulnerable?
I'd be a liar if I didn't say I haven't thrown huge effort and huge focus. I was shot at, outside their house, bullet went through her front door. I actually thought it was salvation and it was to save me too.